At the 2J Music Festival, beautiful, beautiful day. Blue Hornet has arrived. And there's them guys. Oh my god, it's Blue Hornet! You guys are incredible! Oh my god, I just want to touch you! Anyway, how are you finding it? Are you having fun at the 2J Music Festival?
You're that guy that used to be in Blue Hornet.
Hey, Frank.
This is the exclusive backstage area where there is Harry!
Hi Harry!
So this is the very fragile part called sound check. So much fun. This guy, he plays drums for Blue Hornet.
Doing a selfie at the moment.
Yeah.
And Vass on drums. Welcome, Vass. Now the band has been in high demand for many years, and after thousands of shows all around the state, with a strong reputation for delivering high quality music, Blue Hornet has carved out a strong following in Northbridge and in WA country areas. In fact, this group, for 14 years, hard work and dedication, they have supported well-known artists such as Metal as Anything and Daryl Braithwaite. I think they should be supporting you guys.
Hey, Daryl!
I think they did, actually.
Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, watching the Blue Hornet show is a thrilling experience. And to be had by any music lover, as the members of Blue Hornet often say, the show must go on. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Blue Hornet!
Host King Dave, how are you, mate?
Fabulous band, about to join us on stage.
Yep,
and
just finished.
We are out. Right throughout.
We must have done okay because we just had one guy ask us if we have any CDs. There's the Russian. Here we are chilling out to another fine mess after our set. Good. So, I've been asked by another fine mess to play a couple of tunes, so let's do it.
Shoot.